In this video, I show you how to pair a Bluetooth mouse or keyboard to a Windows 10 PC. First, you need to turn on the mouse or the keyboard and then put it in a pairing mode. This mouse has a button to put it in pairing mode. Once it is in pairing mode, go to your Windows 10 PC, click in the search box and type Bluetooth. Choose Bluetooth and other devices. Click on Add Bluetooth or other device, and then click on Bluetooth, mice, keyboards, and other devices. The PC will look for Bluetooth devices that are ready to pair. Here it found the mouse. Click on the mouse and then click on Done. You see here that the Bluetooth mouse is connected. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.